delighted with that. Maybe Sinckler a little bit too much. Australians don't take too kindly to Sinckler telling them that he is delighted.
Hey.
Well, as James Haskell was saying before the game, he watches a lot of NFL and there's a lot of overt emotion, shall we say, in the way he plays the game.
Yeah.